In the time of the first Christians, there was a man named Saul. Full of hatred, he persecuted the Christians and tried to kill them. He took many of them to prison, both men and women. He had given approval to the stoning of Stephen, one of the Christians. Now he was on his way to Damascus to persecute the Christians there and take them to Jerusalem as prisoners.
Tomorrow we will arrive in Damascus. The Christians there are going to have to look out. Let's hope there is enough space in the prisons of Damascus.
On the following day,
Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? Who are you, Lord? I am Jesus whom you are persecuting. Now get up and go into the city, and you will be told what you must do.
Ah, what happened? I can't see anymore. I'm blind. Where are you?
What's happened? We will lead you to Damascus. Oops, that was a stone.
In Damascus, there was a disciple named Ananias. God called him in a vision and told him to go to Saul. Ananias was a little scared at first, as he had heard about how Saul was persecuting the Christians. But God told him that he had a big plan with Saul, and so Ananias went to Saul. Saul had also seen in a vision that Ananias would come.
Brother Saul, the Lord Jesus, who appeared to you on the road as you were coming here, has sent me so that you may see again and be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Yay, I can see again.
Saul, who was later called Paul, became a Christian and travelled to many countries to tell people about Jesus.